He's super nice to me.
Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus and Cardboard Moses with you. Welcome. It is time to do a playoff football half case. Why not? Let's do this. Let's look at it. Let's see what's on. This is it right here. There's like 20 boxes in there, but we're only going to do half. It'll take too long to do the rest of it. Oh, M. Gibbs, you getting fronted, son. They're talking shit to you.
What are they saying?
You might want to focus up.
Ha, Lamar, you're funny.
I'm just going to take the top half of this out just to not complicate this whole thing a whole lot. It's green. It's got some shine to it. Does not appear to be like that other thing. This does happen sometimes, Lamar, when you just go balls deep in something.
You don't know nothing about that.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Nobody got time for that. Hey, Buster.
Does Andrew Luck have some kind of a contract that he has to be on the front of all Panini products? Panini football ones?
I just noticed that.
He's in a lot of them.
Yeah, Lamar, you heard me, boy.
Random one what? Picture of Andrew Luck.
Lamar, don't threaten me with a good time, all right? And he's had a pretty crap year this year.
Dude, I mean, I almost feel bad for the guy. His team is so shitty, and it's like they don't even want to help him, kind of. Did it say that there was a transcendent spot in this? Yeah, we'll see. I gotta actually sell some of those spots. I gotta slow down on the giving them away hype train. Oh well, if you saw it on the internet, period, M. Gibbs, it has to be true. All right, so we'll do this at we'll do that after if I don't forget. I don't know. I think Andrew Luck might play better if he would shave that godforsaken beard that he's had for the last like 10 years of his life. I mean, is he trying to keep the women away from him? Rara, if we got them for free, then I have got some talking to do with the Gelfman. I think there's maybe like 150 spots left or something. I found this great source for news. It's got some like pretty, you know, kind of like in depth. But like off the side kind of things, the Onion. a lot of good news in there. Oh, almost all of it's real, I'm pretty sure. I have turned my cousin onto a thing in Reddit, a subreddit called Florida Man, where it's just like a posting of stories of weird shit that Florida men do.
Like what?
Like fighting somebody over a can of beans, or you know, shooting a cop while naked and screaming Hito Rick, you know,
Hito Rick!
Some kind of deal. Dude, come on, there cannot be, there cannot be points in this, right? Is there points? All right, let's see what this hot holy mess looks like. All right, ooh, this is a good one. This is a good one, but I gotta do this because I don't want to. I guess we're gonna have to just random this one off at the end of the break.
Oh, nice.
15% off your order at the NFL shop. I covered up the code, so nobody's gonna get to that. Get steal it.
Too late. I already took it.
Suckers. All right. Well, it's just. I mean, this is what base cards look like. I mean, you know,
not bad. Looks nice.
It's a nice, clean looking base card. I kind of like the translucent edges.
Rip it and tear it.
It's not terrible.
M. Gibbs. F. You, man.
At a $199 Boss Hogs for said Vikings.
Nice.
Stargazing? Does Andy Dalton stargaze? Anybody? What? Uh-oh. We're going to add to our stack of kids reporter stuff. I got a whole bunch of them. Make sure none of these are Air Command. For real. Eddie Lacy, Boss Hog. Right. I think we've seen kind of enough of what this... what is it? Rookie class in 1996, Ray Lewis and Marvin Harrison.
Nice.
Ray Lewis went to... high school near me. Cam Newton stargazing. But he's stargazing because he got hit so hard they got a concussion, and that's all that's going around in his eyeballs.
Not cool. That's my quarterback, man.
Okay. Buccaneer fan, right?
Cam Newton. Oh, that's right. That's your division.
Yeah, that's my division. That's why I hate them. Hate them all. Thunder. Eli Manning, really? Who? This is a joke SSP card, I imagine. Why can't they at least put all the advertisements? Ray Lewis kickoff to $199 for the Ravens. Serial numbered on the front, the ones that I have seen so far. So, like the Ray is a $199. I mean, I will have sorting, packing, and shipping go through all of it, but so far. All of the numbers have been on the front. Yeah, I know. I mean, it starts off like this much. Kid reporters, the 15% off. It's actually different codes. So it's a standalone code. They love their advertisements. What are you doing? More blank stuff. Thunder for the Bortle service. That's probably not going to be playing a whole lot longer. Unless he can get his mess together. Devonta Booker to $99 Broncos. Another Air Command for Eli. Julius Thomas, $199. Class of 2004. Eli Manning and Ben Roethlisberger. Interesting. Yeah, not. You know, maybe you just ship all of this so you can just deal with it yourself later. Thunder Matt Ryan, Matty Ice, who I also consider sucky. Him, Drew Brees, and Cam Newton just can go eat a bag, if you know what I'm saying. All right, first hit. It's a headline. It is from November 1st, 2015. Somebody stymies the Steelers secondary. That person is A.J. Green. It's like a newspaper. Do you guys know what newspapers are? Are you old enough to know that know what they were?
Hey, Jesus. What's black and white and red all over?
I don't know.
A nun playing with chainsaws?
Oh! That's fair enough, Bergie. That's fair enough. Yeah, we should still be in for an autograph.
Lamar, that was my second.
There it is. Yeah. Let's see. Is it Bergie? Probably not. It's not. 37 out of 49. Kickoff auto. Devonta Booker for the Broncos. There your first thing is. Let's see if we got any numbers. No numbers, so let's just set this out of here. I mean, I like the look of it. I mean, we'll have to see what the hit quality ends up being, but not terrible. Oh, Gelf also, I think, wants you to learn every product that is in the closet, like how many hits are in it, what players you're looking for out of it. So just get started with that.
Yeah, you're gonna be there a while.
I'm talking to you, probably, Moses.
No, I know. You're gonna be there a while. I just saw the mountain of packs you have.
Nah, I mean, for new stuff like this, I mean, I will try and show like some of the stuff, but after a while, like the base, pretty much nobody cares about the inserts. Like once you've kind of seen the variations, unless they're numbered, it's not. Because sorting and packing will go through and pull it all out. And
yeah.
I'm
going to write down every single product we have.
Don't do it.
You sure?
Yeah, wait till we fill the cage up with stuff. Because that's just what he's asking for is stupid. He's crazy.
I'm sure he means well.
Well, I mean, the fact that you already went through and did this, like, was a...
Yeah,
a huge deal. Like that's all it is. Like you just because like I don't even know what the information that he wants you to know. I just try not to tell him. Derek Carr out of 199. Oakland Raiders. Ra-Ra wants to see every base card. Well, then why do you break with Bates, Ra-Ra? Because I know his ass don't even show cards. He just goes like this and then says, "All right, that's it, done. Go next." Don't bamboozle me. Vincent Valentine, OMG. The New England Patriots. Yeah, I would send Grizz the insert stuff, except it's expensive to ship to Sweden. Latavius Murray out of 99. More Raiders action. That shipping, oddly enough, will add up. I think I want to get a third camera that's like a top-down thing, like to go in the corner. 76 out of 199. A.A. Ron Rogers. Air A.A. Command. Ron? Why do I always call him that?
Maybe from that Key and Peele skit?
I got it and I can't stop. I don't know. Right, it's game used. It's a team that's playing tonight. It is not healthy. 21 out of 99. Teddy Bridgewater, who very well might be suiting up. To play. I can definitely autograph that Aaron. I've heard, I wouldn't know anything about it, that when you're forging signatures, you flip it like upside down so that you're not like trying to do your own thing, you're drawing like something else.
That kind of makes sense.
Yeah, otherwise you just want to do it like your way.
Right.
But if you turn it, if you flip it upside down, it looks different.
You're forced to
kind of trace it out a little.
I've been forging signatures since I could sign.
Well, I don't know. I mean, I wouldn't know anything about that. I'm just, it's something that I've heard.
Well, M. Gibbs, we're going to be live on the weekend, so we shall see you, sir.
The only thing Saturday I'm not going to be on.
What happened Saturday?
I got something that I just got to do. So if you want to go on Saturday,
I will be here.
It's all you, and Saturdays are usually like the best day, so I will
be here.
Try and load.
Sunday I won't though. Wait, I lied. I will be here Sunday.
What the fuck did I just do?
Lamar, go play in traffic.
Where's the auto?
I need a touchdown, Des Bryant.
Tony Romo has cards in this, so that, you know, could very well be the last year that you see a Tony Romo card. You never know. You never know. No. It's on me. It is for the Cleveland Browns. 6 out of 10. Cody Kessler.
Hey.
6 out of 10. Nah, I mean, that ain't terrible. That is not terrible. So far, so good. So far, so good. Case dead, Chris Fitz. Just burn the rest of it. Just gonna burn the rest of it. No, I got all the autos, M. Gibbs. We got them all together so far. Two autos, two memorabilias, exactly as many as I am supposed to have. Prescott, pull him! Pull Prescott now! Lamar Johnson is correct. Get over here and do what is referred to as pack stacking.
What do you need me to do?
Just open some of these bitches.
You want me to scoot up in there?
Yeah, however you gotta get it. Get in, just...
Get in, just shove it in.
Make sure you...
Stay on the channel.
Keep it below here, and just stack it up just like this so that we can get done with this with a little bit more...
Haste.
Down. Yeah, that's... It's an uncomfortable and terrible thing to have to
Super
do.
Uncomfortable. But for you, Jesus...
It is what it is. Keekly 2199. Hey, does anybody remember what that card K Daisy was trying to find of Keekly, what that was from? I can't remember if it was like number to 25 or number to 5. There was a whole huge thing a while back that somebody didn't want to give it to him. I don't want your advertisements. Shaq Lawson Bills to 199. TJ Yeldon to 99. Bold choices turned out. 28 out of 49 New York Giants football. Rookie Stallions. Paul Perkins. And doubling up. Already a little stinky. 13 out of 199, Devonta Booker. So, Broncos getting richer. Yes. Another Booker. Yeah. I'm kind of with you guys. I would almost like to see baseball only released during baseball season. Or, you know, within like the month leading up to it. And they're basically the same for all sports. Vernon Butler to 199, Panthers. Right, we'll start off, well, go right to it. Rookie signatures, redemption, Carl Joseph. You're welcome for me cutting it down into a half. Russell Wilson to 49 for the Seahawks. It's not terrible. If you got to get a card out of it, you know. Jared Cook, 99, Green Bay Packers. I mean, we can still go back to Ra-Ra's thing and show every card. 10 out of 99, Brandon Cooks, 2014 rookie recall. Uh, 81 out of 99, Andrew Luck, the aforementioned and cover boy of this stuff. I already declare it better than Phoenix and that other stuff that I'm not going to ever say the word again. It's so bad. Sherman to 199. I do not. Ooh, I don't know what that is, but I guess good news from like all you northern folks who have been telling me so much about it. A Wawa opened in my mom's, where my mom lives.
Huh?
Wawa?
What is that?
It's a gas station. But they also inside have like a Subway almost, like their own
nice
version of Subway that is supposedly
delicious.
The bomb, yeah. No. Grocery store, Publix. That is, that ends everything. 95 out of 99, the Dak Prescott. Only 99 in all of existence. I'm gonna put a sleeve on it. Sheets. I do not know what you are talking about. Come and go? Hmm. That just sounds like you're trying to make me say something. Are you serious? Am I having like... This whole thing has... Oh, that's because I set it off to the side.
Yeah.
Another Carl Joseph. Another one. For real. Collation so far is excellent, bordering on amazing. We'll see how far down this goes. Out of 199, Michael Floyd, Cardinals.
What happened?
11 out of 99, Brandon Cooks.
Is that good?
Another dupe. It's three hits that have, six of the hits have been doubles.
Wow.
Now I want to open like the other half to see what, if we're going to get like trips and quads. Well, rah-rah, apparently. Very busy man doing very manly things, you know.
That was for you, Lamar.
Tyrod Taylor to 199. Mm-hmm. Chris Ivory to 99. Alshon Jeffrey, stargazing, 99. Signatures comes out tomorrow, doesn't it? I get them confused. Ronnie Stanley to 199. There was a Panini signatures and a Donruss signatures last year, right? Both essentially the same product, except one was like uber trash and the other one was like okay.
Ew.
One out of 25, eBay 101, Miami Dolphins, and the patch is literally filthy.
Yeah, that is pretty cool. I can't lie.
Three color Ryan Tannehill. I mean, that's got some grime on it. They didn't sprinkle some dirt on it. It's straight up dirty. I'm guessing like patch autographs do not exist in it. /199 Sterling Shepherd Giants. No, no, okay. It's Paul Perkins was the other one. I got skirt. I did. I'm not gonna lie. Lamar, they probably just watched tape of the Buccaneers. That's what they did. They said, hey, we got to get some serious things done here. How do we make our defense better? We model it after the Buccaneers. That's what we do. Amari Cooper to /199. Precise to /249. Barry Sanders to /79. The class reunion, Stafford, Clay Matthews, rookie class 2009 to /199. He's a headliner. 93/99. Carries the load and win over Cowboys. Devonta Freeman.
That's cool. Looks like those ancient papers that they used to come out with. Where they would like put news and stuff
on. I don't even know what that is.
Read about it on Google the other day.
Out of 10, Cody Kessler. Somebody explain. Can somebody do the calculations? Two red Cody Kessler autos to 10 in one half of a case. You got the 8 and you got the 6. That is amazing. That is really mind-boggling. Dang, I so want to know what's in the second half of that now. Somebody's just got to buy it as personals. Come on. You could get the other half. You get like 1 in 7 of the Cody Kessler to 10s. Lord. Lamar Johnson, I don't even know. $65 maybe, something like that. I mean, it's not crazy expensive.
You got it, Bergie.
A Devin Lucian /299. Thank you, sir. That cut this time in down by 67%. Von Miller /199. Boss Hogs David Johnson /199 Cardinals. Cool. Fitzgerald /199 Cardinals. My Dolphins auto /198/199 Brandon Doughty. Naughty Doughty. He likes to party. Jerry Rice /49ers. Bears /99/99 Alshon Jeffrey. Swatchery.
They should do it almost like Madden or something, where like every team gets like X number of like power cards for the year. So like for one quarter, you know, like you can give the ref a card that says they cannot punt the entire quarter. They have to go for it on every fourth down. Like kind of a weird deal. Put some just like straight crazy oddness into the deal. /194/199 Keanu Neal. I kind of like it, Rara. We're looking for ways to bring people back into the game. You know, that seems like a potential way to do it. I mean, you've only got X number of, you know, for the year, so you got to use them wisely. They could be traded with other teams, you know, for like draft picks. Like, I'll give you two of my no field goals for this quarter plus my pick. 2/25. Browns, Corey Coleman. Only if he's scoring touchdowns, he said. He said he doesn't care if he's just putting in yards, although he should. eBay 101, 1/10. Derek Carr. Derek Carr 10. Looks like perhaps some kind of emerald variation, because his name is green. And I'm still holding out hope for the, I think I'm going to give one of it away, but let's say the 2016 Super Bowl MVP. 15/25. Uno dos tres cuatro colors. Jameis Winston. Tampa Bay Buccaneers.
Mm-hmm. It's a nice patch. You're welcome, Bergie. Always happy to, or not happy, but always able to skunk you. It's a talent. Although we're not done yet. I mean, we're not done yet. 184 out of 199, Blake Bortles. Listen, I may just let Jesse work all the days until draft comes out and then just do, like, all the draft myself. Oh, that sound. I mean, do him a little dirty. Do him a little dirty. 20 out of 99. Oddly enough, Alshon Jeffrey. The Bears. Oddly enough. I'm going to have to seriously, like, sit down and break down this whole dupe situation. Jordan Reed. Out of 199. Redskins. Go Gators. Yeah, for real, how can they not put the cards together in so they're all facing the same way? How? I've got to go to wherever they produce these cards and ask somebody. I have to know. Cam Newton to 199, Stargazer. Dude, I almost want to pull another Cody Kessler. I almost want to pull another Cody Kessler. DeAndre Washington, Raiders to 199. Raiders have been very strong with the numbered stuff. Lions, Barry Sanders, the 99. That was close. That was hella close. 21 out of 25 is Browns. But it's Ricardo Lewis this time. I was close. I saw that brown helmet. I was like, oh my God. I was fixing to go all like 17-year-old girl on it. No way. Because, I mean, these were, there were, like, some, you know, cheap teams in this, like that. And, you know, what am I talking about? I don't even know what you're talking about, W.G. Coleman. What are you even talking about? All right. So, I mean, I should recap it. The Ricardo Lewis to 25. We got Alshon Jeffrey, patch 99. The Winston to 25. That's actually a pretty card. Another Jeffrey. The Dottie Auto to 199. Our Cody Kessler, 6 out of 10. Our Cody Kessler, 8 out of 10. Devonta Freeman out of 99. Headliners. A Sterling Shepard to 199 for the Giants. The Tannehill, which is, I mean, I very much like the card. Maybe it's not worth a whole ton, but it is filthy in his game used. I mean, and dude gets sacked a lot, so that's... Brandon Cooks to 99. The two Carl Joseph actions. That Prescott to 99, just numbered. Another Brandon Cooks to 99. Devonta Booker to 199. Paul Perkins to 49. Bridgewater to 99. Devonta Booker to 49. and the AJ Green headliner. So two Alshon Jeffries, two Cody Kesslers, two Brandon Cooks, two Devonta Bookers, two Carl Josephs. And this is the 15% off the advertisements.
I was about to say, there's no way you're still.
Well, now we're just laughing at it.